What does the fox say?
Yo, Martha Boost.
Why the fuck would he say that?
Hey, I gotta ask, are you gonna stay that jacked forever?
I don't know. Do you like it?
I do, and I don't, you know? It was nice being held up against a wall, but when you made me suck the hairdryer, I enjoyed it. I did, but I don't want to do that specific thing again.
Well, that's too bad, because I'm ready for round two. Just gotta make sure the kids don't come in. Now no one can get in, and no one can get out. Hands on the headboard, Chief.
Yes, ma'am.
I don't want to scare anyone, but I'm going to give it to you straight about Jason. His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned. And if you listen to the old-timers in town, they'll tell you he's still out there.
Camp Crystal Lake is jinxed!
Got a death curse.
Some folks claim they've even seen him. Right in this area.
Who's that? Oh, hi. What are you doing on this mess?
The girl who survived that night at Camp Blood, that Friday the 13th, she claims she saw him.
Boy. Is he dead too?
Didn't find any boy.
Then he's still there.
She disappeared 2 months later. Legend has it that Jason saw his mother beheaded that night. Then he took his revenge. Revenge that he'll continue to seek if anyone ever enters his wilderness again.
Jason was my son, and today is his birthday. That's a good boy. Good Jason.
Home until 10.
Are you sure? We are alone, aren't we?
Michael's around someplace. Take off that thing.
Let's go upstairs.
Okay.
gotta go.
Will you call me tomorrow?
Yeah, sure.
Promise?
Yeah.
Michael?
This isn't the right way.
What is the right way? Our kids get on a stand and have to tell a room full of people what happened tonight?
He's right, Gwen.
To call the
He's
police.
Right.
This is not the way
Since
to do
tonight.
It.
My son!
Ha 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 ha!